Hi everyone, my name is Dean Gamble. I'm the technical manager for the Energy Star Certified Homes program. Our program requires raters and HVAC contractors to measure the airflow of the HVAC fan. This is the first and perhaps most valuable commissioning test to determine whether an HVAC system has been properly installed. And this video will show you why this is so valuable. Then, in the following four short videos, we'll show you how to determine the fan speed setting, how to measure static pressure, where to measure static pressure, and finally, how you can use those two things to determine the airflow of the HVAC fan. And throughout the videos, I'll be helped out by James Jackson with ICF International. Hey James, thanks for helping us out.
Thanks, Dean.
With that, let's get started. Hopefully you already know why it's so important for the airflow of the HVAC fan to come close to matching the design. Proper airflow helps ensure that the right amount of heat is transferred between the air and the heating and cooling equipment. This heated and cooled air can then be distributed to each room in the home, keeping the home comfortable with less energy. Surprisingly, the airflow is incorrect in a lot of homes. One study actually found that 44% of all systems evaluated had incorrect airflow. And this might happen for a few reasons, all caused by a difference between the original design and what was actually installed in the home. So first, the duct system that was installed might not match the duct design. Second, the fan speed setting might be different than the design itself. Third, the filter, the evaporator coil, or other components of the HVAC system might not match the components that were selected at design. Now, if all three of these things are correct, then there's a pretty good chance that the airflow will also be correct. If the airflow is off, then it probably means that one of these three things has gone wrong. So measuring the airflow of the HVAC fan should be done in every single home, not just Energy Star certified homes. In less than 10 minutes, you can find out whether the airflow of the HVAC system that you've just paid thousands of dollars for comes close to matching the design. Watch our next video to see how you figure out the first key piece of information, the fan speed setting.